the first kind of conscious memory I have of the tour is 1967. I was six. You know, the day when Simpson died in 1967 is that all of a sudden, kind of tone of gravity on, you know, the commenting on the TV, you know, didn't sound the same as usual.
À 17h40, les médecins constataient le décès de Tom Simpson et refusaient le permis d'inhumer.
What's the first race, you know, that you really encountered professionally, I suppose?
It was the 1986 Tour de France. I started working for Reuters and I was sent to Luchon on the day just after Super Bannière when, you know, when the battle between Bernard Hinault and Greg LeMond was, you know, was actually at its peak.
You'd have been 25, I guess, at the time.
Yeah, I was 25 at the time. So I came on the tour. I didn't have a car. I didn't have hotels booked. I hardly had an accreditation. And I kind of really didn't know what I was doing.